there might not be a lot of people talking about Ohio State and the recruiting job that the Buckeyes have done so far in 2019, but they have a top 10 recruiting class and made it even stronger with a commitment on Sunday from Rivals 100 wide receiver Garrett Wilson. Now, Wilson has been one of the top receiver prospects in the nation since ending his sophomore season, and this spring has continued to show his big play ability on the camp and 7-on-7 circuit. At one point, he was considering Division I offers as a basketball player as well, but he's so clearly a top talent as a football player, it's difficult to envision him as anything other than that at this point. Really, the story of his commitment came down to the decision that he had in recent weeks of choosing between Texas and Ohio State. Wilson is from the Columbus area and heads back that way to see family and friends on an annual basis, but has been in the Austin area during his high school years, and make no mistake, Longhorns fans had him circled as a top target during that time. Ultimately, he chose to head back to where he came from, but was also sold on the opportunity and the role that he could take in the Buckeyes offense relatively early in his time there, and it's not difficult to envision him becoming a playmaker as soon as he gets on the field. When you look at what he does well, it starts with his body control. He's not a huge wide receiver, but he's not small, and he's able to stop and contort himself to make catches away from his body, which also manifests itself in the way and the frequency of how often he wins jump balls with defenders, back shoulder grabs, and other difficult type of plays. Used to see the tendencies of his basketball habits infiltrate the way that he moved a little bit with the ball in his hands, but since then he's become more precise in his route running and his assertiveness in taking space in front of him to rack up yards after the catch. He is an elite downfield talent, but can make routine slants turn into a touchdown in the blink of an eye. Texas is talent rich at wide receiver in this class, but Wilson has really started to get to the point as a player where his confidence is part of his arsenal, and he's established himself as a unique prospect for sure. He's excited to add to the tradition of wide receiver talent that has come through Ohio State and should be a big-time playmaker for the Buckeyes for years to come.